Sí. Anak lang natin. Uy.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
I'm here for you. Strike true. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Let's go. Grabe. Hindi ko unexpected minibus. Oh, let's go. Low lock chance on any blade hits to grant an increased strength of.
It's behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Hmm. see you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know.
Stun a ground fence ahead for us.
Well, if you change your mind, I'll heat up the forge. Just checking in on me?
Good luck.
Cool. Their deaths will be painless-ish. I am, as always, at your service.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Knock him down!
Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Nice. Nice, nice. Hey, horn.
Agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here! Want something in particular?
Vitality.
It fits.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
We may unarm the place.
Not there.